Hey everybody, OVW here. Welcome to this video. As you can see from the title, this is to announce the winner to the Yarn Crush, the Sock Crush giveaway for the September Sock Crush. So I would like to congratulate Brenda Helm. You'll see your name up here on the screen. Congratulations, you are the winner for the Yarn Crush new Sock Crush subscription that started up this month in August, and you have won the September Sock Crush. Today is the 23rd, so you have till, I'll give you about a week to contact me. So you have till the 30th to contact me with your shipping information, and I will forward it to Joanna of Yarn Crush, and then they will get out that September Sock Crush to you. I want to thank everyone for joining into the giveaway. Hopefully there will be more giveaways to come with Yarn Crush. As they see fit, they want to do a giveaway or like for me to do a review. So thanks again. This is not the end of giveaways. Remember, I'm going to be doing more coming up next month as far as reviews as well. So stay tuned to those videos. So congratulations, Brenda Helm. Don't forget that there is a coupon code. I'll have all the information down below where you can get $8 off starting your Yarn Crush or Sock Crush subscription. Believe me, Yarn Crush is one of the subscription boxes that I really like, and it is definitely worth starting up. All right, so I'll have all the information down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye. Thanks for watching this video. Go ahead and check out the previous video where you'll see me tatting this ring around the wrist bracelet. All right, you're gonna love it. It's very easy and simple, and like I said, you're gonna love it. All right, don't forget to check out my social media sites at Twitter and Facebook. Go ahead over to my Facebook page. I always post things ahead of time so you can see what we're gonna be doing. All right, and don't forget to subscribe, and then down there, as you can see, don't forget to thumb up the video and share this video all around the internet. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.